In recidivism, the righteous and pure on a moral mission, an awful draconian place. Will nobody listen? Can we please move beyond this simplistic vision of intrinsically bad nature citizens and the myth that it's keeping us safe, keeping us safe? When I see a prison, I see an inconsistency. I see differential treatment. I see widespread inequality. I see a villain system that is grinning in defeat. I see a cycle that nobody's trying to break, a pattern that's built to repeat. They say when you open up a school, close a prison door, well, we keep underfunding education and locking up the poor. And I'm not sure where this is heading, but I know it isn't great. We turned our heads away, and they built a prison state, a prison state. Take me anywhere. I never really cared about this freedom. It was never meant for me. Myself, I deserve to be in hell. There's your solution.